Second problem, left hand side, sin A plus sin B minus sin C. Okay, in this problem, sin C plus sin D, again we have to apply, that is 2 sin of A plus B by 2 and cos of A minus B by 2. This sin C can be written as 2 sin C by 2 cos C by 2. So, minus 2 sin C by 2 and cos C by 2. Okay, now let us change this sin of A plus B by 2. Since we have A plus B plus C is equal to 0, now A plus B equals to minus C. Divide by 2. So, A plus B by 2, right hand side also becomes minus C by 2. Now, apply sine function on both sides. Sine of A plus B by 2 equals to sine of minus C by 2. That is minus sine C by 2. Okay. This sine of A plus B by 2 is replaced by minus sine C by 2. Minus 2 sin C by 2 cos of A minus B by 2 minus 2 sin C by 2 cos C by 2. Now, what shall we take out common? Here, minus 2 sin C by 2, we can take out common. If you take minus 2 sin C by 2 common, we get cos of A minus B by 2 plus cos C by 2. Let us replace cos C by 2 value now. Since A plus B plus C is equal to 0, C becomes minus of A plus B. So, C becomes minus of A plus B. Divide throughout by 2. C by 2 is equal to minus of A plus B by 2. Apply cos function on both sides. So, cos C by 2 is equal to cos of minus of A plus B by 2. Cos minus theta plus cos theta. So, this is nothing but cos of A plus B by 2. So, now cos C by 2 is replaced by cos of A plus B by 2. This is minus 2 sin C by 2. For our convenience, this we can write this and this both can be written as cos of A by 2 minus B by 2 plus cos of A by 2 plus B by 2. This is nothing but in the form of cos of A minus B plus cos of A plus B. That is nothing but 2 cos A cos B. So, in the place of A we have A by 2, in the place of B we have B by 2. So, this is equal to minus 2 sin C by 2 into 2 sin A by 2 sin B by 2. So, now this is equal to minus 4 sin A by 2 sin B by 2 sin C by 2. This is equal to RHS.